with another video. Me and my friend Alan, next door, he's right there. We are going to be doing Never Have I Ever! Alright, so you say the first question and I'll say the next one.
Okay,
hold on, I'm going to have a little bit of setback.
Never Have I Ever played a game of Never Have I Ever.
Alright, so what's the next one?
Wait. If you're trying to get to know new friends or have a new boyfriend, girlfriend, this is a great way to go about it.
Wait, not that. He accidentally read that.
Oh.
Dude, do the top ones. Those are good.
Yeah, they are good.
Let's restart. Hey guys, what's up? We are going to be playing Never Have I Ever with my friend, and there he is right there. He's coming. We're doing Never Have I Ever, and let's get started. Okay. He does the first one, and I do the second one.
Never have I ever cheated on a test. Never have I ever cried. Never have I ever cried watching Homeward Bound. Never have I ever licked a frozen pool.
Never.
Never have I ever had gum in my hair.
Never.
Never have I ever taken a horrible picture on picture day.
Never. Okay.
Have a bit of a setback.
Okay.
We're back. Hurry up.
Okay. Oh no. I lost it.
Let's just make up questions.
Okay.
Never have I ever stole something.
Hey. I know you have. There. There, that was it. So I stole something when I was 2. It was a king size chocolate bar. I didn't have that much of a brain, so.
I stole this thing from Dollar Tree when I was 6, and I put it in my underwear. Then I got in trouble, but I didn't get in trouble because I ate it. And I threw the wrapper outside. But then my dad found it and he said, "What is this?" And I said, "Don't know." And he said, "You stole the teacher." And I said, "No." So I got in big trouble then.
Okay, never have I ever did a backflip on a trampoline.
Obviously, I would not be able to do a backflip on the floor. So I'd be on the hospital right now. Doing it too many times and cracking my head open.
True.
Getting a
true
concussion.
True.
Okay, so. Never have I ever took a bath with my sisters. Oh, yeah.
Never have I ever climbed up a tree and fallen down.
Last time, when we were in the treehouse,
What?
Both of them?
Yeah.
Your turn.
My phone and my camera stuff.
Never have I ever broken mirror. Okay, go.
Never have I ever done karate.
Never have I ever cut my finger on a mirror. At my friend's house.
My house.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I didn't even feel it.
He was following the cuts, and he went, and he cut it, and he went, and he just stared at it.
I like color red, especially your blood red. I'm weird.
What should I do? I'm so confused. Never ever broke a light bulb.
I do too much I have. Okay, never have I ever been. Never have I ever stabbed a pen in my eye. From truth or dare.
Okay, why would you do that? That's just dumb.
I don't know. Dare. That's the one movie I've ever watched. True. Well, one of the closest movies.
Never have I ever gotten Jordans.
What? But my grandpa bought him $200 Jordans. I'll show you after the
video. Oh, I had, my Jordans, they were the Nike Jordans.
How much were they?
I don't know.
Okay, never have I ever swallowed a leaf whole. You never done that before?
Swallowed a leaf? Never have I ever put a battery in my mouth and almost died.
I did put a battery in my mouth.
That was
though.
One or zero. No, one.
Yeah, that was one.
I threw a watch and then I ate the battery. Or a controller. So PS1.
Never have I ever closed the computer. Okay. Never have I ever dropped a phone in the bathroom. Toilet.
Oh, like this. Never have I ever done the dab in front of people.
Oh, yeah. Never have I ever done the floss and accidentally hit my nuts.
Never have I ever done Fortnite dances. See, I was like,
okay, never have I ever broke a tire.
Yeah. All right. Never have I ever played Fortnite. Put that away.
Never have I ever had every single dragon on Dragon City, except for the Orca one. Yeah, it was me, him, and his older brother.
I did take the L, man. I'm sorry. Never YouTubers on games. I have played with Poke.
I have played with Dennis.
I've played with almost all the YouTubers that play Roblox.
Oh, I've played with 747. 157. Yeah, that was the name. I've also played with Death Place.
Oh, me too. Yeah. I played with almost all the Roblox.
I played with NubNubs. I played with NubNub.
Oh, me too, yeah. He's a good player, man.
You play Fortnite. I wish I could play with Ninja.
Yeah, Ninja.
He's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Ninja. Victory Royale!
Okay, man. Now let's get that one. Never have I ever finished the Bible.
Never have I ever told my mom to fold the blanket and she actually listened and messed it all up and then I had to do it.
I do too many job halves.
I've only had like what? Four nevers?
Yeah.
I do everything, man. I do everything. Except cut my face off.
Never have I ever bought merch. You know where to get this, if you don't know.
I don't even know what you said.
I'm just kidding. If you know how to get this, you should. It's really nice hat.
Okay. Never have I ever gone to a... Gone to anywhere where there's a lot of fireworks and it was the grand finale of fireworks.
Never ever ever told a lie. Or wait, I need to. I told a lot.
Dude, tell the lie.
He told him not to lie, too. Here, use this.
Never have I ever broke something off a tree. Like a hammock.
I dare you to do it. Do it. Do it. Never have I ever farted. Wait.
In a girl's face.
No.
Sean. My sister.
Yeah.
My sister.
Yeah, never. I'm not rude. I never done it to my sister.
Yeah, I never farted in somebody's face. I'm just kidding.
Liar.
Well, I'm not.
Liar. Dude. This is for him, man. This is for him. I've seen you do it. Don't worry.
Get off of my hat! That costs $40!
Oh, still 1 year.
Okay, so.
Never have you ever gone for the Warriors.
Get that out of here. Never have I ever.